In this video, you'll learn how to bond a composite wear pad between a pipe and a pipe support using Belzona SuperWrap 2. Typically, metallic wear pads are designed to protect pipes. However, they can cause further issues due to erosion and bimetallic corrosion. This allows thin and through-wall defects to develop, compromising the asset's integrity and leading to potential shutdown. Using Belzona SuperWrap 2, a wear pad can be pre-fabricated to the exact dimensions of the pipe. This isolates the metal substrate, eliminating bimetallic corrosion. Further wear resistance is added by the application of a protective coating. First, use a jack to elevate the pipe above its support pad, allowing enough room to access the underside of the pipe. Before the product application, abrasive blast the surface of the pipe where you wish to bond the composite pad. Degrease the area using Belzona 9111 to remove the surface contaminants and debris. Next, mix one of Belzona's two-component paste-grade systems. Until it's free of any streaks. Using a stiff bristled brush, work the mixed material into the masked area on the pipe. Simultaneously, apply the material onto the prefabricated composite pad using a Belzona applicator. Correctly align the composite pad and press firmly against the coated area on the pipe. Carefully lower the pipe until all its weight is resting on the pipe support. This ensures compression of the composite pad and 100% contact is achieved. Neaten the application by wiping away any excess that had exuded from the sides. Now remove the masking tape and the application is complete. Visit belzona.com/superwrap for more information.